The fear in his mind told him that paths were dangerous. He whispered it aloud to himself, dangerous. And then he scrambled, panic-stricken, through the hedge. Small thorns dug into his clothes as though they were the fingers of a harlot in a crowded bar. The fingers grew angry, slashed at his face with sharp, pointed nails. Who are you, anyhow?